your hand turns full circle. A hopeless little copy in a medical text is too easy. No one left from going off the rest. And the riddles in the pages leave it too much to guess. And a word recracks a fracture from your hip to your chest as I watch. It's your hand.